Hello everyone, welcome to my channel The Medigos. I hope you all are doing great at home. Well, recently in the time of this pandemic, many patients have been asking me a lot of questions, especially regarding how do one get themselves checked. There have been a lot of confusion about the accuracy or the effectiveness of each of the tests. I have answered all these questions in this video, so please do watch this video till the end. Hold on, before starting with the video, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and type your doubts in the comment section. So let's get started. How can we get ourselves tested? Now there are three different types of tests that help us detect the COVID virus. First being the RT-PCR test, then we have the rapid antigen test, and then the antibody test. Now the collection of the samples for COVID-19 testing are done through sputum collection, collection of the saliva, oropharyngeal swab collection, nasopharyngeal swab collection or nasal swab. Talking about the RT-PCR test, the RT-PCR test is also known as a molecular test. Okay, it is used for the direct detection of the virus. This test uses the RNA sample of the virus, which converts the RNA to DNA using an enzyme which is known as the reverse transcriptase. The PCR testing then detects this DNA, hence the name reverse transcriptase polymerase chain reaction. These are also known as the diagnostic test and the nucleic acid amplification test or NAAT. Now, how is the sample taken? This sample is taken through a nasal swab or a throat swab. The time taken for the result is around 2 to 3 days. Talking about the accuracy of the test, these tests are the most accurate. They have a high sensitivity of around 60 to 80% and a high specificity of around 90 to 95%. Now, what does it show? These tests help to diagnose the active coronavirus infection. If the virus is present in the sample, the test is positive. But a negative test does not necessarily mean that you cannot be infected. You might have taken the test in the early days. What it cannot show is that if you ever had a COVID-19 in the past, the cost of the test in India can be between 2000 to 3000. COVID-19 antigen test. Now this antigen test refers to any foreign matter or viral proteins in the body that triggers an immune response. This test helps in identifying the antigens related to the COVID-19 virus. This test is also known as a rapid antigen test, as the diagnostic test that it gives the result faster than the molecular test. But there is a drawback. Now, these antigens tests have a higher chance of missing an active infection. A nasal or a throat swab is taken. The time taken to get the results of the test is less than or equal to 1 hour. The other questions to keep in mind is the accuracy of the test. Now, a rapid test is usually highly accurate if you test positive. However, a negative result might need to be confirmed by using a molecular test. Now, the sensitivity of this test is around 50.6 to 84%. While the specificity is around 99.3 to 100%. Then, talking about what does this test show? These tests help in diagnosing the active coronavirus in the sample. What it cannot show is the antigen test might miss an active coronavirus infection in comparison to the RT-PCR test. The cost of the test is around 400 to 500 rupees in it. Talking about the COVID-19 antibody test, which is also known as the serology blood test or serological test, this antibody test does not look for the active virus, but it checks whether your immune system has responded to the infection. The sample collected for the testing is a blood sample. Time taken for the result is around 1 to 3 days. The other questions to keep in mind is the accuracy of the test. This test is less accurate as compared to the molecular test and the rapid antigen test. Sometimes a second COVID-19 antibody test might be needed for more accuracy. Now, what it shows? This test shows or helps to find out if you were infected previously with the virus causing a COVID-19 in the past and now have antibodies against it. What it cannot show is that a COVID-19 antibody test may not show if you have an active virus in your body causing a COVID-19 infection. The cost of the test is around 500 to 600 rupees. Thanks for watching this video. Do not forget to like, share and comment and subscribe to my channel.